Very good morning to all the students. As we have discussed about the probability in the last class, we have discussed about the coin, dice and the cards. Today we are going to discuss about the cards more in detail. We are going to discuss about cards in details. So we are having 52 cards in a pack. We are having 52 cards. Two more cards are also there, the joker cards. We are not consider these two joker cards in these 252 cards. So these are our actual number of cards, and these 52 cards are further divided into diamond. This is the shape of diamond. Next is heart, next is club, and next is spade. These two cards are of black in color, these two cards are of red in color. So they are having total 13 in number. Here I have written they are total 13 in number. How they are 13 in number? K, Q, J. 13. K is 13 number card, Q is 12 number, and J is number 11 card. Number 1 card is known as S, and after that 2, 2, 10. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We are having these cards as a number card. They are total 9 in number. Exactly same for the heart card also. And what about the club? Same 13. That is, we are having king, 12 queen, and 11 jack, and 1 is S. And number 2 to 10, we are having the number cards. And after that, we are having the same as in the spade also. So in total, in all, we can say we are having K, 4 in number, Q, 4 in number, J, 4 in number, S, 4 in number, and number cards are 36. And these cards are face cards also. These cards are known as the face cards. We are not consider this A as a face card. Clear class? So I have taken one question from your NCERT only. Let me explain this question. A card is drawn from a well shuffled deck of 52 cards. This line is very necessary for them to write, because we don't know how many cards they have taken, because in next question they just have chosen the 5 cards. So find the probability of getting. Part 1 is a king of red color. You just go to king and just see how many kings are there. One K is here, one is here, one is here. But we just have to take the red color king only. So red color king are 2 number. So the probability of this event will be favorable events, favorable outcomes upon total number of outcomes. So favorable outcomes means, how many kings are there of red color? They are 2. And how many total cards are there? 52. We are going to reduce in the simplest form, and the answer is 1 upon 26. The answer will be 1 upon 26. A face card. How many face cards are there? 1, 2, 3. 3 in this, 3 in this set, 3 in this set, 3 in this set. So total number of face cards are, so probability of this event will be number of face cards divided by total number of cards. Now what about the number of face cards? Number of face cards are 12 in number, 4, 4 and 4. So they are 12 in number. Total, we all can reduce in the simplest form. It will be 6 upon 26. 6 upon 26 further can be divided, and the answer will be 3 upon 30. The answer will be 3 upon 30. So this is the answer of the probability of face card. A red face card. Again, you have to take the face card only, but this time you just have to take the number of red face cards only. Number of red face cards divided by same total number of cards divided by total number of cards. So number of face cards in all we are having 12 number of face cards, but here we have to take the red face cards only. So 1, 2, 3, again 1, 2, 3. So total number of face cards are 6. Divided by total number of face cards, that is 52. And the answer will be 3 upon 26. The answer will be 3 upon 26. Next is the Jack of Heart. So we have to calculate the probability of this event. Let it be is equals to E at number of Jack card, number of Jack of Heart divided by total number of face cards. Total cards. So number of Jack. So just see the Jack, how many Jacks are there? 1, 2, 3, and they are not bounded by the color, but here they are bounded by the shape. You can take the heart card only. From the these 52 cards, we have to take the Jack only, of the heart only. So Jack of heart is only in this, so it will be 1 upon 52. Next is aspect. So what we are going to, we just give them name as E, that is event. Probability of number of spare cards, number of spare cards divided by total number of cards, total number of cards, and it will be spare. How many are there? We are having 13. So it will be 13 upon 52, and the answer will be 1 upon 4 when we will reduce in the simplest form. The next is the Queen of Diamond. The Queen of Diamond is probability of E. Tell me the number of Queen of Diamond. So number of Queen is equal to number of Queen cards divided by total number of cards. Total cards. So number of Queen of Diamond. So we just see in the diamond only one Queen is there. So it will be 1 upon 52. So students, what we are able to observe here, if we are bounded the cards with the color, then the probability will be reduced. If we will bound the card with the shape, then the probability will be reduced more. Reason is, here we have bounded with the color, that is C. Face cards, we are having 12. But when we are talking about red face cards, they are only 6. When we will talk about the face cards of the heart only, then they will be only 3. So it means where we are bounded by the color, then, and when we are bounded by the shape, the probability will be reduced. Clear, students? Here I have taken next question. The next question from your NCERT, in which they have just written that 5 cards we have taken. We are only having 5 cards. This time we are not having these 52 cards. This time we are having just these 5 cards. One card is 10, one is Jack, one is Queen, one is King, and one is of S. And their first question is, what is the probability of that the card chosen is Queen? So number of Queen cards divided by total number of cards divided by total number of cards. So here number of Queen, they are given only 1, so it will be 1. Total number of cards, 52 will not come here because total number of cards are only 5. So answer will be 1 upon 5. In the next question, what they have written, the card chosen by them, they have not replaced it, means they have not just added in these 5 cards. They have put this card separately. It means now we are having total number of cards are 4, and this Queen over now, and total number of cards are now 4. So what we are going to do, second part. Now they are saying, what is the probability of an S? What is the probability of an S now? So probability of an S, number of S cards, that is 1 divided by total. Total is here 4. Because we have taken one card already, that is Queen. They have added one more part. Now tell the probability of Queen. So probability of Queen will be number of Queen cards divided by total number of cards. Divided by total number of cards. Total number of cards. So what are the number of queen card? Only one card was there and you have already taken it and just you have added outside it. So we are having no queen card here. So in maths, no queen card means we are having zero number of cards. I don't have money. It means I am having 0 rupees. So in maths, if you are not having anything, it means you are having 0. So number of queen are 0 divided by total is 4. And 0 upon 4 is 0. So this was the question number 15, in which they just have chosen the 5 cards. Clear class? So this is all about the cards. I hope you will be able to complete this question. Fine students, and we will discuss more about it in the next class. Fine students, thank you.